Good morning, friends. We are on the fourth day of the isolation period, and I think this is the best time to heal ourselves. This is an opportunity to heal ourselves, to make ourselves healthy and fit. In fact, I find that most of the people were never happy with the office work. They were never satisfied with the work they were doing, and they always complained of exhaustion and stress during the working time. And now they have got an opportunity in order to heal themselves, and they must use it. You see, there are seeds of opportunities in every adversity. So you take this time as a time for healing your mind, body, soul and heart. So we'll go back to the basics and fundamentals of life, that what you need for a healthy and happy living. For a healthy and fit body, the first thing is breathing. We must learn how to breathe properly. Deep breathe in, breathe out is very important. So we must get plenty of oxygen inside our body, so to become more healthy. So we can do some pranayamas during this period of time, and you can do deep breathing techniques. Deep breathe in, deep breathe out. When you inhale more, feel every breath, so that you inhale oxygen from the stomach is becoming like a balloon, then it goes to the chest, then the oxygen goes to the whole body, to the entire body. That is what I am talking of, deep breathing. Exhale completely, so much so that this goes inside as much as possible, and inhale so much that the stomach, the chest, everything, oxygen goes till the end of your body. So you can try these breathings. Inhale, exhale many times repeatedly. After that, we need to do some stretchings, some rotations in the body. Keep your body active. And you can do pendulum exercises. You can rotate, you can do complete rotations of the body. These rotations are very useful. Breathe in, breathe out. You can do clockwise, you can do anti-clockwise, you can do any types of rotations, any types of breathing or any types of vibrations in the body, and you can do. You can do lot of rotations, vibrations, keep yourself body moving and rotate, vibrate yourself. You can do lot of things. You can do few yoga asanas also during this period of time. Can do bhujangasana to keep your back straight, Few yoga asanas you can do. The next thing is the food which we are eating. What type of food you are taking is very important. Again, I'm going to the basics of Indian food. You know, you should begin your day with lot of fruit, fresh fruits. You can take papaya, you can take apples, you can take watermelon, you can take oranges. They are very good fruits. They can provide you a lot of vitamin C and lot of minerals. You can take dates, 2 or 3, which will give you a lot of iron during this period of time. And you, in between, you can take some healing tea. I am talking of ginger is very good, acts as antibiotic. You can take ginger tea, you can take lemon tea, you can drink lemon water, you can take amla. Amla is very good. Haldi, turmeric is a very useful herb for this period of time, that you can take turmeric before you go to sleep. You can take half a cup of milk with the turmeric. It is very effective. This is called the golden milk, which has been used by your mothers and ancestors also for a long period of time. And we are taking ajwain paratha. So in the morning, with half spoon of desi ghee. So we can go to the basics of dal, sabji, roti. It is good. So try to make your dishes and try to go for complete Indian food, which is being tried by all over the world. So a lot of vegetables you add in your food items. After this, the most important thing is that we should be able to get a sound sleep. But my dear friends, if you sit idle the whole day, you will not get a sound sleep. Therefore, in between, I am saying that we have to keep on doing a lot of exercises. And another important factor is to quieten the mind. Our meditation techniques, you can do meditate 3 times, 4 times, 5 times a day. Beyond that, you already know that this time is the best time for us to do more reading of the good books. If you want to be a writer, you start writing a book, or you start reading best of the best books of the world. And for students who are at home, they can study their materials and they can take some online coaching also during this period of time. Therefore, this is a time of invention, this is a time of discovery, this is a time to heal ourselves. And therefore, I believe we can again come back to the basics of the life: fresh air, fresh food, organic food, vegetables, fruits, a lot of exercises which we had never done in our body, a lot of things which we never did in our body or we wanted to do. And it's a time to take relax and take rest from the busy regimens, busy works which you are doing. And I wish you all the best. I hope you will use and utilize the time to heal yourself. Namaste.